to make a handprint tree. For that, I need some colors and a brush. So let's start. My handprint tree is ready. If you like this video, then like, share, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.